Air India Express faced major disruption in services after as many as 78 flights were cancelled and several others delayed owing to mass sick leave by cabin crew to mark their protest against the ongoing transition in the airline. In 2023, the Directorate General of Civil Aviation had given its go-ahead to the Tata Group's initiative to merge the budget airline AIX Connect with Air India Express. It is said that the senior employees, including the cabin crew, are unhappy with the changes, which is why a section of the cabin crew reported sick at the last minute starting Tuesday night, resulting in flight delays and cancellations. Union Defence Minister Rajnath Singh lambasted the BJD and Congress over several issues during his public meeting in Odisha's Bhavanipatna and Raigada. Singh countered both the parties and said BJP does what it says. He highlighted how India has lifted countless people above the poverty line along with fulfilling other promises like construction of Ram Temple in Ayodhya, abrogation of Article 370 and the abolition of triple talaq. Two rubella and one measles cases have been detected in two blocks of Odisha's Nabrangpur district, confirmed health officials on Wednesday. The samples were taken from five affected persons on 29 April and the reports have tested positive for rubella. Nabrangpur CDMO in charge said the cases among children have been detected from Nandahandi and Tentulikhunti areas. Though it is not fatal among children, pregnant women are vulnerable as there could be congenital rubella syndrome among their children along with heart diseases, cataracts and mental retardness. And people across Odisha finally breathe a sigh of relief following considerable drop in maximum temperature owing to nor'wester rains in the past couple of days. IMD Bhuvneshwar director on Wednesday informed that Koraput district recorded highest rainfall of 24 mm while Malkangiri recorded the highest maximum temperature of 39.3 degrees in the past 24 years. The average maximum temperature in Odisha now varies from 25 to 39 degrees and there is no possibility of further rise in mercury in the next 4 to 5 days.